Crazy. Dude, that wing is expensive.
Yeah. Skyline DS.
Dude, you already know how expensive that was.
Oh, yeah. Slide. So you can see, like, yeah. The turbo right there.
You gotta have this.
I'm looking a while there, I said I have five boxes.
Dude, the whole interior is coming apart.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Them in there, there is.
Okay, right here?
A blue one, no more? Blue? No more, yeah, so.
Yeah.
I'm trying to get some one of them cutting up.
Yeah.
Crashing out. Yeah, right. A Cobra? Oh, it's just a GT.
Yeah, but no, it's 5.4 Triton as well. It's a 5.4. Remember we saw that? I thought it was a 5.0. Yeah. I was like, what?
It's untuned right now, and Butt Dino says it didn't gain any power. It gained a lot of downloadable work.
Thank you.
I think that's new.
Yeah, no, that was definitely
I think this one is too.
We're over on the far end of the parking lot. Oh yeah, this is to the road.
We get these in the video one more time, the Mustang. With a weed again, like right when I walked right here.
Yeah, I smelled that too, yeah.
Let me check that black one out, the old classic over there.
Yeah, dude, I want to see that. I think it's a Chevy. Yeah, it is.
Yeah, yeah.
Can't be no classic Chevy, you know, Impala without the fuzzy dice and the chill.
You gotta have the dice.
Yeah, it is an Impala. Yeah, you can have a. My dad had one
of those too. Yeah, the back end is crazy.
Yeah.
It's the widest back end I've ever seen before. That's sweet,
that
man.
That trunk is huge.
If that's factory paint, oh my god, dude, that's a garage kept car right there.
I know the most sought after of these things are the 69s. 69s. So that's how old this car probably is, something like that. I don't know what year it is, but...
That's crazy.
Yeah, you can't have an old, like, 60s Impala without the dice and the fucking windshield there. Mm-hmm.
You said something.
Oh no, she's listening and I was laughing.
That's an insane amount for a camera.
Chicken, yeah, that's like the second person I've seen have that.
It's probably like $2,000 amount.
We should just go to the baby soon and go down to the big room.
Yo, sounds good right now, don't it?
Yeah.
Nice and hot. Or are you gonna get a somewhat of a tan or a burn?
Your elbow is burnt.
Yeah. It was bound to happen.
What is this?
Burnt. Elbow. Yeah.
I was already getting burnt.
Jeez. Too white for this shit.
White for.
That's an interesting style wrap.
I thought it was
bad. Alright, we'll wait for you. We'll be here.
Okay. Watch me get lost.
Oh my god, look at the panels.
If you get lost,
it's
so cool.
If I get lost, then I should just fucking get out of the army, you know?
You better just text me. That's nice.
It's like sparkly,
it's like,
huh?
A glitter early. Yeah, that's nice.
Yeah, I like
that's
it.
We saw earlier, but I didn't notice.
So
that.
Low.
That one's good. Oh, that one has the same thing.
There's like no clearance.
This is a matte black GTR. Ah, shit.
It's a little go-kart.
That's what I want.
It's a taxi.
Yeah. Yeah.
It's a nice paint, though.
So scared.
Shifter.
Yeah, but what?
Like custom, I guess. Pink and black, yeah. You guys gonna sign a hood?
I'll video you. You can sign it.
Yeah.
We're running out of space. Hi, buddy. What are you doing? You're messing around on grandma's phone? Oh, I have to see your cake. Okay. Okay. Well, let me see your cake.
Right in front where you're about to walk up to the steps to go inside. We're like right by the purple Mustang out front.
Oh, he's on the phone.
All right. Yeah, we're up here. All right, bye.
He said hi, Matt.
Hey, buddy. I think he's coming up here.
Okay.
I'm gonna get sunburned. 100%. Oh, we gotta go back inside so I can get those too. Have a meet without a lifted truck.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. You know, hey, at least he ain't blasting music.
That's how you know it's Florida.
You know, got a John Deere license plate.
That's not that bad though. I mean,
no, oh, it could be a lot worse.
It's an SI. Someone's letting her eat.
Yeah, dude, someone's
doing something. It's a big ass truck.
Yeah.
Oh, that's a 650?
Yeah.
Oh shit, dude. That's the first one I've seen in person.
That's the first 5.0 I've seen.
There's he parked right next to it too.
Yeah, there's an EcoBoost that rolls around Pensacola, but
the electric parked right next to it. Damn, bro. They make these in convertibles? I mean, that makes sense, but
it's a premium too.
Yeah, that's pretty sweet, bro. I like the wheels. They're stockies. They're pretty nice.
I don't like the back end of it.
What they do, like carbon fiber, the emblem now? Nah, it's just a texture. It has some tiny ass mufflers on it. Tips. Jamal. I have to send him the video.
There's a pink ZD.
Yeah. I think there's better stuff in the parking garage.
Yeah.
Little RTR Mustang. See, I don't like those. I don't like how far the tips stand out though.
Yeah, it's because he took the plastic P trim off of the bumper.
Ah.
It looks like.
That's probably it. Shit is so low. It is like just barely not touching.
Oh, dude, this one's turbo. Looks like
you got a fucking. Oh, dude, that's a GT
with
Cobra,
bro.
Regular GTs. Shit looks lifted, don't it? Subi. WRX. Get that back. That goes crazy.
Where's its tag? Gotta shout it out.
Smoke taillights go crazy. You got some shit going on here.
Okay.
Best car here. Little bike. Hey, that car's never getting out because of that bike.
Huh?
That car's never getting out because of that bike.
No.
Maybe the together.
Probably. There's another nice one. On a budget?
No, on a budget.
That's really blacked out 5-0.
Yeah, it is.
That's what yours would look like. Coated. I told him we were here walking around.
In the parking garage?
I just told him we were here in general. Because he didn't tell me where he was at.
Yeah, I'd like to see him before I leave. I never see him at work.
I think he brought the fam.
Huh?
I think he brought the fam with him.
Oh, dude.
I think so. The Hellcat's gone. Ooh. He's on B-Log. Let's go get these. I'll come back. Give them time to pop the little shit box. I hope it wasn't that guy's car. I said it right in front of him. I was like, little shit box, and he was walking over to me. Hey dude, freedom of speech. My bed's clean. Rev. thinking the same thing. I'm burnt. All this walking. Yeah. About ready? Yeah.
They didn't, though.
No? Well, he got out and played it off like he wasn't doing it.
Yeah.
He's like outside of the car now.
Just need to get a little bit of love.
Just do it when you leave. They can't do anything. Alexis is pretty sweet.
Badges on it.